For now, I'm not gonna be able to tattoo my client. She flew in from out of town. So, like, when are you guys gonna have to do it?
For I gotta get out of here.
What are you doing?
And so Garver decided to cancel his appointment.
I can't tattoo today.
No?
No, he's out of east.
Doctor's orders.
Which only leaves one option for that appointment to go to, and that's Ami's hands.
Hey, Ami, could you do this?
What are you getting done?
I want the rosary beads around my ankle.
Do you have a picture or anything like that?
I actually have them. My grandfather brought him back from Sicily.
As a nice guy, I said to this young lady, listen, you know, I'll do the tattoo. Maybe I didn't say it like that.
I can't get all that detail or anything like that.
Is there any detail you can get in there, or?
It's not that size. Ain't nothing you could do that size. I can't do that.
You can't do the rose?
No way. So that just needs to be a ball. The cross, I mean, it's just the back of the cross. Yeah, it's not the front of the cross.
I actually wanted, like, a little bit more detailed cross. It's really a symbol of family togetherness and that we can pull through anything.
I still won't be able to do nothing with it.
Okay.
I think Amelie's just really frustrated because he's very limited in what kind of tattoos he can do.
Like, I had to do it. I don't have to do nothing.
You don't have to do it.
You're right, I don't.
Did I tell you you had to do it?
I'm doing your tattoo to save your ass because you can't do it.
There's no method to Ami's madness. You know, I don't understand sometimes why he acts the way he does. You know, he acts like he's doing me this huge favor.
Thanks, dude. I'm sorry. You're really a saint.
And all your fancy single needle bull that you guys do is something I can't do.
Thought maybe you'd want to do a tattoo. You haven't done any, like, all week.
Bro, I don't like doing tattoos. I don't feel a good thing about doing that. I can give it 100%. If I don't think I can give it 100%, I can't do a good tattoo.